The cast from Amazon Prime's The Summer Turned Pretty is currently filming at the filming part of season 3 near UNC Chapel Hill. Some of the roads that are closed for filming will reopen next Saturday. Filming is expected to take place at McCorkle Place near the Old Well, the Davy Popular, and inside nearby buildings. Season 3 of the show takes place during college for the main characters. The show has been previously filmed in Wilmington.